You sure have been quite a doll, Raggedy Ann. Yes, sir. Quite a doll. But I didn't really know you until I started making these trips up here to talk to you. And now I'm beginning to see more and more why my baby loved you so much. Why, Raggedy Ann, sometimes I'd almost swear that you're just about as much alive as I am. When I hug you up close to me, I can feel every ounce of the warm glow of love that she must have felt. And you know what, Raggedy Ann? I'd give anything I own in this world if I knew just half of the memories that have passed through those little black button eyes of yours and hid themselves in their tear-stained stuff. Well, I bet you're just busting out with little old childhood secrets that could really set a lonely man's heart aglow. Sometimes I still have to laugh the way you had to sample all of her food and see all of her little new dresses and answer 1,000 questions. It's really a small wonder that you're on one piece. The way she used to drag you around by one leg everywhere she went. But you didn't seem to mind, 'cause you always had that big old smile on your face. And you know something, Raggedy Ann? I bet that smile is dried more tears and cured more little hurts than I could ever hope to kiss away. And I'll tell you something else. That big smile has given me strength to face some pretty trying times myself. And I want to thank you again, Raggedy Ann, for helping me raise her after her mama died. Somehow you just stepped right into your mama's shoes and just that much farther into our hearts. And then that year of the rain, remember? One night the fever took my baby. You just laid right there beside her while I did everything I could right up to the end. And since then, it's just been me and you, Raggedy Ann. Just me and you. But you know, the years haven't seemed to bother you too much. Of course, you're a little faded here and there from the wind and the rain. But that heartwarming charm and that spark of love seems stronger now than it ever did. And look at me. Well, I barely made it up the hill today. Look, Raggedy Ann, I can't even brush the dirt from my knees. So don't look for me tomorrow. Oh, I won't make it. I'd like to take you with me, Raggedy Ann, but I know you'd be happier right here watching over my baby and keeping her warm. Well, I gotta leave you now. I gotta go. And about the only thing that comes to my mind to say to you is, God bless you. And you sure have been quite a doll, Raggedy Ann. Yes, sir. Quite a doll.